I'll give you a hint. Famous football player, had a bit part in Roots, couple of great scenes in The Towering Inferno.
Chuck Connors? He was a basketball player and he was in Roots.
Yeah, he wasn't in The Towering Inferno, you dumb beaver.
What? I didn't say nothing!
Hey, I'm back from getting my new teeth.
Well, come on in, Brian. Let's see them.
All right, here it goes. Oh my God, look at your teeth!
Hey, maybe you could help us build the dam, if you think you got the chops for it. Well, think about it. It's something to chew on.
We use him just the right amount.
Dad, who is it?
O.J. Simpson.
O.J. Simpson on Spooner Street. Now that's a story I can sink my teeth into. Stick around.
Marsha Clark sure couldn't do it, that dumb beaver.
Hey, I wasn't even there. I was building a Canadian dam at the time. Did you know that beavers affect their ecosystem more than any other animal? Except man.
He was in our house earlier.
Hey, Meg. Where's your creek buddy? You're not in any trouble. You just need a creek buddy.
Oh, my God. The tunnel's completely collapsed on both sides.
Oh, no. We're stuck down here.
Hi, guys.
Hey, look. It's the dumb beaver. You live down here?
Sure do. Welcome to my running out of Airbnb.
No, but this is very serious.
That is the best cosmetic surgery in this family since Lois got a boob job.
I don't know what happened. I told the doctor C-cups.
I told him something else.
I think he did a damn good job.
Okay, now we've used him too much.